country. I love everything about this state, and yet I look at the pollution, the social pollution that has been wrought by Jerry Brown and is illegitimate. It makes me sick to my stomach that there is nothing to counter these psychotics and their intent to denude the nation of anything of value. But that's a separate story. It's just a very strong opinion about what they've done to this great state. And it's whether I'm in San Francisco or Los Angeles, I see the same disease, the same social rot. I can give you one example after another. You go in the streets of Beverly Hills, as I did yesterday after the show, and I go down there to look at the beautiful clothing. It's not the kind of stuff I buy, but people come from around the world, as you probably remember, to Rodeo Drive. I remember Rodeo Drive?
Oh, yeah.
$500,000 a month rent with the most expensive light out boarded up. Do you know that a massive recession has hit these stores? People are not even reporting it. The last I was here, every store was full. And there were unlimited numbers of Japanese, Koreans, Japanese, Chinese. And most particularly of interest were women in burqas shopping in these stores. And I couldn't understand why women from Muslim countries who allegedly hate our way of life would shop on Rodeo Drive. I said, what kind of clothing are they buying? And then it dawned on me that Trump's travel ban may have actually stopped the flood of travelers from some of these countries who are buying in these high-end stores. That could be part of the reason. I mean, there are other reasons as well. The economy is going through a downturn. People are shopping online rather than going to a store. But I will tell you, if you look at the stores on Rodeo Drive, you will see a recession in the making here.
That's amazing.
Yeah, no one's reported that yet because it would be bad for business. That would be like reporting bad weather in Honolulu. It's not permitted. You know, Hawaii, no ka'oi. It's always the best place on earth until you actually land there. Sylvia, I am sending you my...